Buddy, this is Kieran Reese, otherwise known as the Obsessive Compulsive Gamer, the OCG, and I'm here about to finish Gears of War 2. Well, I'm on the last act. So far, it's been okay. It hasn't been as good as the first game, but it's had its moments. Act 3 was really good.
Roger that. Keep us posted.
Delta,
The comm towers are under attack. We need your assistance immediately.
Let's get a move on, Delta. We lose those towers, all of our forces lose contact, and this foobar situation gets worse in a hurry.
Listen to me. You're gonna make it.
Use the turret!
Secure. We're heading to the main gates.
Roger, Delta. Make sure they don't breach command.
Control, we're gonna need air support here ASAP.
Sorry, Colonel. Nothing's available right now. All Ravens are now evacuating citizens or prepping for the bomb drop.
Hey, Colonel. I guess we are the support, huh?
Looks that way, Sergeant. Let's get to it.
Thank you.
gate's secure. We're heading back. Delta out.
Man, I wish I had known this was fucking there. Okay, I guess that's the end of the first part.
So what's our status?
We have a plan, but it's not gonna be easy.
We've identified an underground cavern near the Locust sinkhole. We believe that a strategically placed light mass bomb can give Jacinto its final push.
What's the catch?
Due to Cedar and Nemesis infestation, we're unable to get a chopper down there to deliver the bomb. We need someone to clear the target area.
And by someone, you mean us. Baird, Cole, I want you two to assist with the light mass bomb. Dom, looks like we're heading back underground.
Of course. Let's just spend this entire fucking game underground. In the most boring drab locations imaginable. Okay, fuckers. Alright, let's do this. Like I said, I just want to get this over with. Like, I think Gears of War 2 is okay. I don't think it's, like, anywhere near as good as the original. Of course.
Snipers! Get down! Got him!
Guys, blue! Red Rose is too!
Snipers! Get the... We're gonna have to flush them out of here to make it to the sinkhole.
Looks like there are two ways in. You wanna split up?
Yeah, let's go for it!
I'm not too sure.
Nice! A bad burger!
Gonna do the whole goddamn thing again, right? Yep, fucking awesome.
Snipers! Get down! Behind the box! We're gonna have to flush him out of here to make it to the sinkhole.
Looks like there are two ways in. You wanna split up?
Yeah, let's go for it! Oh yeah. Good to go.
I just want to beat this so I can get to Gears of War 3. I know it's better. I've played parts of Gears of War 3, and it's so much better than Gears of War 2. Like, Gears of War 1 is fucking great. 2 is a sophomore slump. 3 is awesome.
Snipers! Get down!
like there are two ways in. You want to split up?
Yeah, let's go for it!
Testing my patience. I just want to move on to Gears 3. I'm gonna finish it. They know it. Of course, now they have the door shut behind me. Of course they do.
Where are you?
try, you piece of fucking shit. Fuck. Okay. Okay. Okay.
Behind Crane!
Like I said, this is nowhere near as good as the original game.
Kansas.
I wouldn't say it's a bad game, but it's like, it was like a 9. It was like a 7.
Behind Crane!
So in this scene, he just basically...
Hold still!
Yeah, now.
Now you fucking cut, sucker.
Ball!
this game. This game's getting on my fucking nerves.
Through the archives building and are now approaching Cooper Street. We're about a half a click from the sinkhole. We'll keep you posted. Delta out. Take the street. I'll sweep the garage. To get across.
I don't even know what the fuck that means. Like, you doing? You didn't even tell me that. Really?
Dom, get on the platform! Somehow I killed myself. Isn't that great? Isn't that fucking great? This game, dude. And they're gonna make me do the whole fucking crane thing all over again. Of course they fucking are. Of course they are. Oh, fuck me. Okay, Doc, get in that crane and get me across.
Thank you.
I think it was my enemy just died. I think it was my. And it's really fucking particular.
See a thing.
Marcus, what's your status?
We're about halfway down the sinkhole. We're still trying to figure out how to get to the bottom.
Copy that. We've almost finished loading the bomb onto the chopper. They should be headed in your direction within minutes.
Hopefully we'll be in place by the time they get here. I'll report in when we've made it to the tunnels below. Delta out. Dom, you all right?
All good, Marcus.
We need to get to that building on the other side.
There goes, I just wanna drink yourself. There goes my shit. Sorry, Mosty is being a bitch. I'm not having a thousand deals, not a thousand deals, not images. I'm doing my sins and deals, I'm not having images. I'm doing sins, what the fuck? Breathe, Kevin.
Hey, Dom, let's cut these cables.
I like those, not much shit, fucking S. I like those, not much shit, fucking S. I was doing sins, deals, and
looks like we got a way across. Shit, not again!
Shit!
Check it out! Let's get down there.
Thank you.
we have a clear path for the Ravens.
Roger that, Delta. Ravens are inbound.
Campaign, fucking really?
Get us out
of here!
That
was
now.
An extremely disappointing
all KO units,
campaign.
Get back to the surface!
Like I said, Gears of War 1 isn't perfect, but it's like a 9. Held up, it's like a 7. And the third act of Gathering Storm, that was fucking awesome.
And suddenly the world as you knew it is gone.
Oh, I'll say this in a second. Hold on.
Anya, can you read me? Anya, come in! Anya!
All that you held dear, all that you held close, is washed away into the sea of distant memory.
I'm sorry, Marcus.
Life is cruel. Of this, I have no doubt. But life continues on, with or without you. One can only hope that one leaves behind a lasting legacy. But so often, the legacies that we leave behind are not the ones that we intended.
Anyway, like I was saying, this is not a bad game, but it is a step behind the first game in almost every way. The story isn't as good. The story was simple. But in the first game, but it was good. They sideline most of the good characters like Cole and Baird for half the fucking game. They have a lot of other characters. They have more characters that don't really contribute to the story, like Dizzy and Ty are cool, but they don't really get enough screen time. They have this shitty replacement for Ram with fucking Scourge. Or Scourge. Fucking edgy tryhard. I will say there are parts of it that are good. The entire third act is fucking awesome. They actually have horror and mood like the first game. You're in this facility, it's all raining, it's spooky, you're learning shit about the locusts, you're dealing with this crazy AI, you get the flamethrower, which is fucking awesome. That's one of the good things. You know, then you're having to deal with the razor hail, having to dodge in and out of the fucking rain. Then you get into the car sequence, you can fully drive the car, and unlike the car sequence of the first game, it's kind of eh. The car sequence in fucking Gears 2 is awesome. Fucking ramming Ravens, ramming Brumax, fucking hopping over cliffs. It was fucking awesome. So the third act was really good, and it reminded me of the first game, and maybe that's why I like it, and it shined. The first two acts are meh, third and fourth and fifth acts are meh. This is just disappointing. Thankfully, I know that Gears of War 3 is a lot better. I know for a fact. Alright, thank you for watching. I'm about to quit this and start that up.